Okay, let me show you how to add WordArt to a Word document. So first you have to type something and highlight it. Choose a font, go with that one, and you can make it big. Center it, make it look nice. And there you go, you have WordArt.